figure of Cormac had to stoop to take the ball, but he couldn't conquer. He was halted in his tracks by Gareth Thomas. Martin Williams storming right through the middle. Pontypridd very much on the offensive in the second quarter. Jason Lewis is breaking the tackle. Kevin Morgan, the try. That's the third for Pontypridd. It's a fifth in the season in the league for Kevin Morgan. And the decisive run belonged to Jason Lewis.
The line is so well organised, allowing Williams to come through the middle of it. And then again, they drive and drive and set it back. Bit of a ruck ball. Now watch Jason Lewis, how he breaks through. Through Durston's tackle. And Kevin Morgan on his shoulder. A lot of work to do. Has the strength to go over under the post.
Cormac has added.